Project code ITIMP 32. Project title: Fruit quality detection in hyperspectral images using convolutional neural network. In this project, our aim is to detect the inside fruit disease on hyperspectral images using MATLAB image processing. Okay, let's see the images on the right side. Okay, these are the hyperspectral images. These two are the hyperspectral images of the fruits. Hyperspectral images of the fruit. Okay. The first image, this spot indicates is a disease on inside. Disease on inside fruit, inside of the fruit. Okay, here this is a healthy fruit. Okay, this is shown only by the hyperspectral images. Okay, for that, in this project we are using MATLAB image processing in order to detect the fruit quality on inside of the fruit using MATLAB image processing. Okay, in existing system they are using machine learning technique to detect the fruit disease. Okay, if you use machine learning means it records more steps to run. Then if you use machine learning means it gives less accuracy. Okay, in our proposed system we are using deep learning for the detection of the fruit disease in hyperspectral images. Okay, if you use deep learning means it records less steps to run when compared to existing system. Then it is an advanced technique in order to make our system high accuracy. Okay, in existing system they are using SVM. SVM stands for support vector machine. Okay, it is a machine learning based classification algorithm in order to make the decision based on the training values. In our proposed system, we are using CNN. Okay, CNN stands for Convolutional Neural Network. Convolutional Neural Network is a subset of artificial intelligence and it is used for the image classification. Image classification based on the training data images. Based on the training data images, not various training images. Okay, it is on advanced when compared to machine learning. Okay, see the block diagram. First of all, input image. Okay, input image means to read the input image into the MATLAB. Okay, here hyperspectral images. Okay, then pre-processing means to process the input image, resizing the input image and enhancing the input image. These techniques comes under pre-processing. Then segmentation. Okay, segmentation means to extract the disease part on the image. Okay. Then CNN means after segmentation, the segmented image is trained by CNN. And the CNN has set of layers like convolution layer, ReLU layer, max pooling layer, and take the values from the segmented image and gives the result. Applications. Okay, it is used in many agricultural industries and fruit juice making industries to avoid the diseases in fruits. Okay, here in this project we process with hyperspectral images. In future we add some hardware components to the software to show the result in LCD display and buzzer, etc. Okay, in this project we are using MATLAB 2018A software. Why we are using MATLAB means it is easy to learn. It is easy to learn. Then it is a high level programming language, and it has lot of toolboxes, makes our tasks easy and simple. Okay, if you use MATLAB means there is a 64-bit operating system is recommended. Okay, conclusion. Okay, thus our CNN algorithm is going to predict the fruit disease in hyper spectral images in advanced manner. Thank you.